174.
Swing it up, Kane. You don't have to roll it. Swing it up. You don't have to roll. He's not going to get it. Come on.
Jones, Jekyll.
Go.
Four.
Five.
Get it right back now, right back. Get it back, Dad, come on.
Let's go.
floor also, please.
First of all, it's always a pleasure to play a game 100%, and we always have great matches, and I hope it's as much fun for me to play these matches as it is for you guys to watch. Kane definitely wasn't on his game today. I was fortunate to pull that off in the fifth. He started the match very tough, and I think we both hung in there. You know, we both were up and we were both down when we came back, and we kept battling. I think that's what it's all about. You know, there's very few times that you get out here and play and you play exactly how you want to play every time. And 90% of the time, it's not how you plan. And I think both of us did a great job hanging in there tough and making the opportunities that we had and that were presented to us. Thank you to all the fans for coming out. Like I said yesterday, I don't remember the last time I played in Canada, but you guys need to keep putting on more events because you guys have a lot of enthusiasm, and we surely enjoy coming out and playing in front of everybody. Thanks to the sponsors of the event. I don't know every single sponsor, but I know the major sponsor is Terry, and I know without him helping the tournament out, that we would definitely not be here. And I hope you enjoyed the tournament and you're satisfied, and I hope you'll have us coming back for many more years. And thanks to Adrian Webb and his wife and the fantastic tournament staff. You know, to put an event on like this takes a year's worth of preparation. It's not, you know, the week before, let's, you know, get some entries together. No, these people work very hard all year round, and they deserve a big round of applause for the tournament. Thanks to my sponsors, ProKennex Racquetball, Asheville Stream, Python Racquetball. Without them, I would not be able to travel all over the place and get to meet you people and get to play so many great matches. I'd be just a full-time student instead of a full-time student and a full-time racquetball player. So, thanks to them. And also thanks to the fans. There's a lot of them out there. Many of you may not know that just came to this event to watch. They traveled far across the country and even the world just to come and watch. I didn't even play, and that's really hard for us to hear that people do that, and I hope you guys keep coming watching us play, and I really hope you had enjoyed your time. And lastly, thanks to all my fans out there. I heard you guys cheering. Thanks to my mom.
Ticket prices just doubled for next year.